por toda la vida. Coffee time, papa. It's not papa, it's only coffee. Let's go live. There we go, El Super Grupo Mas. When they were El Super Grupo Mas, demasiado herido. Good morning, Double R Radio. What time is it? 8:42, June the 25th, 2020. You caught me in the middle of drinking coffee and logging on to Facebook, going live right now. So, look, stop by and say hello, everybody, and maybe my cafecito off of my perfectly fixed coffee maker that I fixed. Everything came out perfect. Let me drink some coffee. I need some energy. Ow! Good coffee. Anyways, Thursday morning stretch run towards the weekend, no doubt. Like I was saying earlier, I finally fixed my coffee maker after 2 days. I invested 2 days of trying to fix that coffee maker. I could have bought 20 of them by then, right? But anyways, what the hell's going on? Why do I look? I think I look okay. We're okay. I don't wear my shirt. We're good. So anyways, got my Keurig coffee maker going. All I'm going to say is this, man. They've got some simply awesome customer service. Can you imagine a coffee maker people company where they have customer service where you can call them if you have any problems with your coffee maker? That's awesome. It really, really is. I called them up and they don't even charge you a dime. I told them, can I donate something to the cause? They go, no, man, we're here for you. Man, those people are awesome at Keurig. They really, really are. Good morning, Jedi. Good afternoon. Isabel. Zretis. Did I say that right, Isabel? Zretis. Yeah, I got that right, maybe. There we are. Anyways, good morning, Isabel. Anyways, los ojos de Isabel. I know, I won't sing. I won't sing. I'm not going to sing. Anyways, Thursday morning stretch run towards the weekend. Let's see what's going on out here, man. I am definitely as the, desperate for news stories. You're going to find out right now why. Check this out. Crazy story. A cat was stranded 50 feet up in a tree until the New Jersey officials came and rescued him. Now you know I'm desperate for news stories. A New Jersey town enlisted to help professionals to climb a tree and rescue a cat that was stranded for 3 days 50 feet up in a tree. Well, who in the hell told that cat to get up there? That's all I'm going to say. Hey, man, just the way he got up there, get your kitty cat butt down here. So anyways, obviously these officials had nothing better to do than go on out there and rescue a cat that was 50 feet up in a tree. Good morning, Jedi. Good afternoon, Tokayo. Robert Gomez. Good morning, brother. Ernie and Yvonne. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Deborah Rodriguez. Good morning, Deborah. How we doing? There we go. Myrna Bañales Cougar. Buenos dias, Isabel Zretis. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Don't want to miss anybody here. Anyway, so there we go. A cat was rescued 50 feet up in a tree. Oh, well. Anyway. All right. Let's see what else is going on here. Now, check this out. Good morning, Jedi. Good afternoon, Double R Radio sponsor, Birthday Girl, Cynthia Gonzalez. I mean, it says, good morning, Robert, and thanks for the birthday wishes. It's my birthday, and I'll cry if I want to. No, that's not the way that joke works. That's not the way it works. That's not the way it works. This is the way that joke works, okay? So I'm going to try the way. Good morning, Jedi. Good afternoon, Tony Gloria Guerrero III, Austin, Texas. Good morning, Double R Radio sponsor, Deborah Camarillo, Anaheim, California, mi califa's girly. Good morning, Deborah. The way that joke works, Cynthia, is like this. There is this guy who wants to go potty every 1 hour. He goes and potties. Somebody tells him, Hey, dude, why do you keep on going potty? What's your problem? Why do you keep on going potty? And the guy says, it's my potty, and I'll cry if I want to. Was that better? A little bit better? Kind of, sort of? Anyways, good morning, Jedi. Good afternoon, Marianne Huerta. Good morning, good morning. Gracie Satsi Juarez. Hopefully I said that right. Did I say that right, Gracie? I'm not even going to try that middle name, but we'll go with Gracie Juarez. There we are. Good morning. Check this out. Another crazy story. A former manager of a San Antonio Little Caesar store posted photos of rats in the pizza sauce. Wow! I'm glad I don't go to Little Caesars. I don't do that, man. But anyways, a former manager, this could have been made up. I'm not going to lie to you, man. If it's a former manager, whatever the case may be, you know, he could have said, he could be disgruntled, right? Pissed off. I don't know. I'm just reporting this as I'm seeing it here. Anyways, it says, former Little Caesars store manager announced he'd quit his job with the pizza chain after battling a four-month rat infestation at the South San Antonio location. I don't know, man. Like I said, and he posted a picture of a small little baby rat inside the pizza sauce. Wow! Anyway, the baby rat was quoted as saying, Mamma mia! No, that wasn't funny. Okay, I got you, I got you. I'll tell you one more. Do you know what a Mexican uses to cut up his pizza? Little Caesars. Nah, that's not funny either, huh? Man, you guys are tough this morning. Y'all really, really are. Anyways, let's see what else is going on. Check this out. Somebody in Australia is stealing baby crocodiles and trying to bring them into the United States. Keep those things away from me, man. I want no baby alligators over here whatsoever. Or crocodiles. They're, to me, they're both the same. The only good crocodile is a dead crocodile. Did y'all know this? I'm going to give y'all a fun fact. This is true. In Florida, crocodiles are a delicacy to be eaten in Florida. This is all true, man. I'm not making this up. They say that the tail of an alligator is one of the tenderest meats you could ever have. I didn't know this. I didn't know that. That you can go to Florida and say, I'll take two alligator tails, and I'll take the waitress's tail also. That's right. The alligator tail's here, and the waitress's tail to go. There you go. Right. No, but really, man, alligators are being stolen. Should I say crocodiles, baby crocodiles, are being stolen from Australia and trying to be transported to the United States. This is crazy, man. The last thing we need are little baby crocodiles inside Woodlawn Lake over here in Bronding Lake. We don't want that. Good morning, John. I got a primo, Rogelio Rivas. Hey, check this out, everybody. I got a primo report. My primo called me yesterday. My primo, Roger, he called me up. He said, primo, I apologize, primo. I'm going to go live on Facebook, primo, and apologize personally. Personally, I'm going to apologize, primo. And what I'm going to do, primo, to even enhance my apology, I'm going to give 50% of my trucking, the money that I make trucking, 50% goes to RR Radio, primo. I apologize, primo. Tell primo, cut. Good morning, primo. Gina Cavazos, good morning, Gina. How we doing? Leroy Lujan, buenos dias, buenos dias. Sandy Martinez says, good morning, Mr. Trivias. From Sandy Martinez, right? Mr. Trivia, right? Anyways, let's see what else is going on here. Where am I at? Check this out. IHOP. IHOP has shrunk its menu from 12 pages to just 2. So pretty much when you go to IHOP, all you're going to order are 2 things. Pancakes and coffee. Se acabó el vato. That's it, man. Pancakes and coffee. IHOP says, enough is enough. Right. I'll never forget one time I went to IHOP at nighttime. Feel kind of weird. You know, it's kind of weird going to IHOP and not ordering pancakes. You know, you go to IHOP, you're expecting to order pancakes, right? I go to IHOP, well, let me have that chicken fried steak, please. And I'm thinking, no, extra order of mashed potatoes. Let me have I'll take a tea and go ahead and give me a salad. Feels weird. And at IHOP, you're thinking pancakes, right? But no, this time I got chicken fried steak, and it was pretty good. Good morning, Jed. I got some Maru Flores. Sandy Martinez says, sorry, misspelled your name. No, Sandy, don't call me Mr. Rivas. You can call me Robert. You can call me Robert or Baby or Corazon. All that stuff is Mr. Rivas doesn't work, but all that other stuff, it does work. Yes, it does. Just keep it clean. Anyways, it is Thursday morning. I am very, very happy because I fixed my coffee maker. I fixed it. I did it. I fixed my coffee maker. I was already ready to go to Walmart and buy me a new coffee maker, $40, $50. Here I go. All right, no problem. But no, man, I fixed everything. I really, really did. But let me tell you, I really thought I just had to pour some white vinegar. You know how sometimes you got to clean your coffee maker, put some white vinegar in there and then run it and they'll clean out the nozzles or whatever. Well, I stopped by HEB and I don't need anything. So I'm going right where the white vinegar is. But my problem is every time I go to HEB, I always end up buying more things. I say, hey, man, I need some chips. And then I go, hey, wait a minute. I need detergent. And I start doing things like that. It never fails. Every time I go to HEB, I'm blowing $40 or $50. So I went straight to the vinegar department, got the vinegar. I didn't want to look right or left. I wanted to look straight ahead and just get that vinegar. Man, I can't remember the last time I spent $1.98 at HEB because that's what it cost me. But I'll take it because every time I go to HEB, I spend $40 or $50. That's all true. Good morning, John. I'm going to Hector Lopez. How you doing, brother? Anyway, Thursday morning it is. Hey, guys. Be sure and subscribe to my YouTube channel. All morning show videos you'll see on my YouTube channel, all from the blast from the past and all that other good stuff, along with a whole lot of cool music videos from the T-Town days and, of course, the karaoke bar from my morning show, a whole lot of other fun as well. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Simple Robert Rivas Radio. Simple Robert Rivas Radio. Go to YouTube, Robert Rivas Radio, and subscribe, por favor. Let's keep it going. Let's do something by Big Cynical. Good morning. How we doing, everybody? Thursday morning it is, right? Anyways, I kind of look a little bit red, but I'll take it. I don't know what's going on around here. Maybe I'm having a close encounter or something. I don't know. But anyways, no, really, man, look at this. Got my coffee right here. Yeah, I fixed my coffee maker. Woohoo! 2 days later and 3 brain aneurysms, but I got my coffee maker going. That's what it's all about. That's right. Let's get back to the morning show. Join me now. RobertRivasRadio.com. Simple. RobertRivasRadio.com. Click on that media player button, man. It's gratis. Join me now. Órale. Ow!